So Robert, ATM didn't come today? He could have gotten free tacos without
he wanted to come, but I left early.
You left early?
Yeah, I left early because I didn't know. I never been here, so I didn't know how far it was going to be.
You know what's funny? When I came here, I was looking for the van, and when I didn't see the van, I kept driving.
I know.
So that was very nice of Mikey. He bought food for the fans. He's taking pictures with them right here. He looks like he's more than ready. It was a great training camp, yeah.
Really good. Oh man, my dish is casi well.
So Robert, in one day from today, Marcos Maidana, Josito Lopez.
1 week.
1 week. Mm-hmm. What would you tell all the fans?
They would come and see a great fight, maybe fight of the year. Even though we've had great ones this year, that one I think should be better. You know?
Maidana's looking in tremendous shape.
Not only tremendous shape, but it's tremendous skills too.
This already Facebook. This is from Facebook already.
Eating los tacos?
I've done. Uh-huh. This too already in the Facebook.
That's cool. They announced the Mayweather fight. Tickets aren't on sale yet, but I'm getting tons of requests from people telling me they need a ticket.
For what?
Mayweather Canelo.
I already requested my tickets too. I already got my room. I already booked my room.
A lot of people have done that. It's that big of an event. It's going to be like the Super Bowl of boxing.
I already booked my room and I already requested the tickets.
So wait, who's going with you? Is Pita going to be there? Pita, you going to Mayweather's fight? Are you excited?
No.
You know what he told me though, Robert?
What?
He said that Canelo wins.
Nah. Big G just convinced me that Mayweather's going to win.
Wait, but 20 minutes ago you were convincing me that Canelo... Why? What did the Big G say?
Huh? Mayweather, easy.
Easy?
No, he said Canelo should have waited.
40 years, nobody...
Yeah, 40 years that he's been boxing, never seen anybody like Mayweather. Nobody that even compares to Mayweather.
Is that? 40 years?
All this shit, I'm like, oh, fuck, never mind. Mayweather's going to...
It's going to be a good event. And then if they put Danny Garcia, Lucas Matiz on the undercard?
No, that won't happen.
No?
Lucas Matiz, Danny Garcia, their own main event. Their own show. That's their own show there.
What if they put Maidana against the winner of Malinaji Broner?
I would love that.
That
we got to beat Josito first.
Right.
So the winner of Josito Maidana. You know what I mean?
Yeah. And that would be an undercard of a Mayweather. That would save you a lot of problems with tickets if you're already in the building.
That's also a fight that Mayweather, look, Mayweather Canelo doesn't need a good undercard. They could have nothing but four-round fights.
You're right.
They're still going to sell a couple million pay-per-views.
Ricky Funes told me 3 million.
Could be over two, I think, two. A little over two.
One thing that I'm telling people, in Canelo's fight in San Antonio with over 40,000 fans, most of which were women. So he has an
Most
appeal.
Most of which are also going to order the pay-per-view.
Yeah? So wait, who's the walking Mikey into the ring? Do you have any song, any singer that you're getting?
We're looking into it.
You're talking some names?
Yeah.
We're looking into it.